Welcome back to our channel. We're wearing the same thing. I still have my makeup on from the last video. Hey, read this dirty. Welcome back to our channel. If you're new to our channel, my name is Sophia.
And Abel.
Hey, baby Avery. Dirty baby. So, for this video, like what I mentioned from the last video, we're going to be doing a review for the s'mores making machine, s'mores machine.
Let me grab it. What's it called?
So obviously we can't do it here.
Yeah, we had to do it on the table. I had to like clean up my mess because I made a mess on the table. Hi, baby. That's dirty, baby. That's dirty. So, Avery.
So this. All right. Let's see what it is. It's called the Nostalgia. Nostalgia. Electric s'mores maker.
There you go. S'mores maker. So we got it from Amazon. I'm going to link it down below. So if
it's
you
like
guys.
$18.
It's on sale. It's an Amazon choice.
It has really good reviews.
I saw this. The reason why I wanted this is because I saw it from Bertrand Rock. And while he's making s'mores, I'm like, oh, that looks so good. But yeah, let's try it. Let's give it a review. Who's ready for some s'mores? Of course, we have to take out our stuff for making s'mores. Some honey made crackers, some marshmallow, and I keep on eating it at night.
What the heck?
We only have three.
I was like, I didn't have this many. I only use one.
I've been sneaking. When I was to go to sleep, I would eat some chocolate. So we only have three left. Okay, so what do we have in here, babe?
All right, so this is what comes in the box. We have. So it looks like these two little.
For the marshmallow.
Yeah. Two stainless steel roasting forks.
That's that.
It looks like it does need to be plugged in.
Aww, we're too far from the thing. So this is where.
Basically, it looks like it's a little stove.
Ava was like, we don't need that. We can just make this s'mores in the stove. But just we did it last time and it smells like burnt.
It's the same thing.
We'll see. We'll see. So this is where you heat up the marshmallow like this. Like that.
That's how it goes.
Says do not touch. So it has like trays for like that goes around for the where you put the stuff, which is this. I think you just go around. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's on the edge, like that, babe. Like this. Yeah, babe.
No, it doesn't.
Babe, that's how it goes. Because where are you going to put that? No.
It just goes over this?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
No, this is not safe.
Yeah, it goes
over this. Babe, that is not even sitting. It's not even flat.
It's not even. Did I break it?
This is why there's an instruction manual.
Yeah, it goes like that, babe.
Oh, it is like that. Told you. So it's hella unstable. <What the fuck? laughs> And this is gonna be hot. So.
Well, you're not gonna be moving it a lot.
That's not even straight.
I can't see. Avery's like, what are you guys doing? Hi, baby. Hi. Say hi. Hi. Okay, there you go. Whoa! How are we gonna play it?
There we go, like that.
What do I plug here? What do I plug here?
Oh, for real, where's that?
It's over there, ah. It's far. You had to get that white extension cord. I'm gonna turn off though, because I put her to sleep and I turn on the thing.
This is a long instruction manual just for that.
I'm gonna figure it out already.
Oh, it's cleaning and maintenance. What?
Oh, you're in charge of that. Yes. What are you going to be eating? Oh, you want goldfish.
All right, looks like we didn't think this through.
So we had to switch location because it has to be plugged. We kind of did a little setup here. You want to turn it on? Okay, so we're gonna wait until like it's ready, but I'm excited, I'm drooling already. We are waiting for it to be hot. Keep in mind. Whoa! I hear something. Look at mine. It's hot.
It's turning red.
I'm gonna start it.
Oh, you can see.
Well, you can put it in there. And just don't. Three hours later.
How long is it supposed to take?
I don't know.
So far, I would have been done with my stove. Avery, what happened? Taking too long? You're gonna be there all night.
Because it just started.
Well, it's pretty red.
No, it's orange. I feel like my makeup's gonna melt here. Come on. It just started, babe. See, it's getting like hot. It's getting hot. Touch it. Shut up. I'm like going like this already. Where's my iron?
That's only one marshmallow.
Well, you can do it too. I told you it's getting hot. But I want it like toasted.
Like, where's my s'mores?
Be patient. Patient is the fish fridge.
So far,
takes forever.
It's gonna take forever to heat up.
Someone's using this Morse machine too. They burned their house. I'm just kidding. Well, it's hot. Like, yeah, it is hot.
Is it melting? What?
Is it? What's going on now? What are we gonna do next? Venture.
No more,
goldfish, huh? Well, kind of. It's like shrinking. I can see smoke. If I go like this. Why don't you?
I should start mine, huh?
Yeah, because it's gonna take like 5 hours.
2,000 years later.
So it's pretty easy setup. Just attach the little containers, whatever's around the brown stuff. And I guess the.
It is melting.
It is?
Looks like it.
And the little heater just goes on top.
We should just use our heater, Mom. The one that we use for cold. When it's cold. I wanted to like see like a little brown. Yeah, it is melting. I can see it.
I mean, it's working. It's just taking a long time.
Yeah. Because we just started up.
I think it should be good by now. Should be good now. Well, this is still not ready.
It's wiggly. Oh, she's tired.
No.
Yeah, it is wiggly. See?
Whoa. Put it on the plate, it's gonna fall.
I should put two chocolates.
Whoa!
I told you it's gonna work. It's gonna be patient. That's. It's not even like. Burnt.
Just right.
She's like, what's going on? He wants s'mores, baby. Like, it doesn't look like it's ready, but it is ready.
You said when it's wiggly?
It's wiggly. Because this one's like hard, so. Earlier it was like wiggly. Wiggle.
Oh, maybe because we had them in the.
In the fridge.
We had them in the fridge.
Yeah.
So that they wouldn't melt.
Yes, baby? Mommy, sexy.
Is this one done yet?
Not yet. Well, you can try, but I don't think so because it's still hard on the top part. Like you can see here. See, I'm a pro in making s'mores. Like, I'm a pro.
Who makes s'mores when we go camping?
You.
How many times have you tried?
Well, because...
Every time you try to... It catches fire.
Yes, the. See? That should be ready. Yeah, it's ready, babe. It's soft. It's soft. It's wiggly.
Yeah.
Let's put it to the test. It's still hard.
No.
Oh, I see some color.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, hold on, it's not focusing. There you go. So this is what happens when it's just the two of us. This is what happens when like Amazon. Everything is on. It's outside, I think. But look at mine. Cookies and what do you call this? Chocolate. I like the color.
So I should be ready.
Yeah, yours should be ready. Like ready.
I like that you can just pull it out, yeah. It's not even like
sticky.
Whoa, look at that.
That's not focusing. There you go. Look at that. Mm-hmm.
Wow.
See?
Told you. You already have.
You'll like it.
Yeah, I still would rather do like real s'mores, but this is pretty cool.
Like, you can bring it anywhere. I like the fact that you can bring it anywhere. Like, I'm bored, okay, let me make s'mores.
It does take a long time.
Yeah, well, probably it's because of our marshmallow, too. Like, because it shouldn't be chubby bunny. I'm only gonna make two. I think mine is ready. What are you doing there? Nothing. What are you eating? Hi, baby. What are you eating?
Yours is done.
I know, but I need you to. I'm gonna like. Whoa! Oh, did you see that?
You got the logo on there.
Hopefully, I got it on video. Ooh, oh my god! My reaction. Look at that. Oh my goodness.
Right. So, yeah. Taste test.
So, I'm gonna taste the first one that I made. Remember when I tried it? I'll do it. Oh, it's good. Well, as always. I'm gonna give you a little piece. You wanna do a taste test?
So do you recommend this s'mores maker?
If you want to waste money, yes.
Waste money.
If you're like bored and you love s'mores, not planning to go camping, yes, I would recommend it. But I feel like
you can do this on your stove.
Yeah, I feel like.
Pretty much.
Yeah, it's just it takes a lot of time.
I'm still warming this up.
It takes a lot of time to like get up the marshmallow, but it's good. Just if you're killing some time, you don't have anything to do. Yes, I would recommend it. But if you just want to spend, like what I say, if you just want to waste money, go ahead and buy it. But yeah,
1 out of 5.
Well. 3, because I like
the waiting time.
It's easy to set up. It's good that like everything, you can put everything in there already. Like you can set it up, like here's all the crackers, marshmallow, chocolates over there. It's easy to grab it if you're like, you know, you have something going outside. But the warming up part, it only takes like seconds, but this one it takes like minutes and minutes of warming up. So that's the only part that I didn't like. But everything. Would I make s'mores by myself? I'm gonna end this video right here. Hope you guys like this review for the s'mores maker machine.
Almost done. 2 more hours.
How would you rate it from 1 to 5?
3 out of 5. 3 out of 5 because it's pretty like easy to set up. It's, you know, easy to use. The only thing is that it takes a while. Like I said, I did s'mores on the stove and it was a lot faster than this.
Yeah. So yeah. We're gonna
This is fun though, like we have kids. It's really fun to do.
Would you recommend it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would. But it's fun, you know, to like, especially if you do it with like.
If there's a lot of people like doing it, you know, like kids.
We have a lot of people, it's gonna take forever.
Yeah.
Somebody.
No, but like if you do it like together, then it'll be like much fun. But excuse me. But yeah, we're gonna end this video right here. Hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe down below. There's taste test right there.
Good.
Okay, so don't forget to subscribe down below. Give this video a thumbs up. Comment and share and
see you guys in the next video.
Say bye. Bye.